Hey everyone, hope you're having an awesome day. Today I want to talk to you about my secret to getting realigned when I get off track. So you may know this about me, but I'm actually a pretty neurotic person, meaning I get really, really fixated on something, which can be super good because that's also translated into hyper focus, but it also means that I can get really fixated on bad things, on problems, or even on being confused. So have you ever felt like that, like you get really focused in a good way on good things and productive things, but that same personality trait can make you hyper-focused on maybe the negative, maybe on confusion itself, or maybe even just on being focused on shiny objects, which is the opposite of focus. It's kind of weird. If that's anything like you, that's me, and I want to share with you how I've learned to overcome this, at least to an extent. I'm not perfect by any means, but this is the way that I choose to overcome this. It's the only way that I found that actually works. So what I do is, despite my busyness or my perceived busyness, I take 2 to 5 days completely off and disconnect from really everything work related. Now, if I haven't done this in a long time, the neurotic nature will build up and I'll have to do like 5 full days. And it sounds kind of ridiculous, especially if you are a busybody like me or someone that likes to work. But when you do that, you create that space for yourself to kind of decompress, start to think and strategize. So actually in 2 days from now, I have a 2-day kind of mental fast coming up. And I'm starting to do this every 45 days. Every 45 days, I'm taking 2 to 3 days completely off. And if I wait too long, I gotta do like a full 5-day kind of cleanse. And my rules for these 5-day cleanses, if you will, is basically you can do anything you want as long as it's not work related, as long as it's not business related. So, and outside of an actual emergency or something like that. So the last one I did, about 2 days in, we got hit up from the company that we represent and they asked if we could do a corporate training like the next night. We're like, well, it doesn't really fit into my whole cleanse schedule, but sure, that was more of an emergency type thing. But that was the only thing I did for 5 days. And so if something like that comes up, okay, if someone needs something like that, typical stuff, no, like literally emergency, like our corporate company specifically came to us and asked us to do a training for the company. So, okay, we can do that. But other than that, no. So don't do anything work-related for these 5 days. Now, can you be around other people? The answer is yes, you can. As long as these people aren't soul suckers, right? They're not like taking from you. It's more of a enjoyable relationship. You don't have to constantly give and you don't feel like they're like putting burdens on you. Okay, so like friends that you're totally comfortable with, that kind of thing, totally fine. This upcoming one I'm doing, we're having friends over the first night. I'm going to a friend's house the second night. So totally fine. Now, for the 5-day one, now, if you're doing the shorter intermittent ones, like every 30 to 45 days, you're taking 2 or 3 days off, this isn't as much of a big of a deal. But if you're doing like a 5-day thing, because it's really built up, 2 of your 5 days should be completely void of like any other human beings. Okay, now obviously your spouse, your family, that's a totally different story. But the majority of the time you should spend is by yourself and not on your phone, not checking anything, and with a notepad and just spending time with God or with whoever you pray to, spending time with that person, that entity, that God, spending time there, spending time with yourself, and just listening, searching yourself, listening, writing, that kind of thing, okay? I've heard and read and had results from, if you write 3 consecutive pages in a journal, just let your hand flow. Don't have to be about anything specific. Just let your hand flow. It has more healing power than most psychologists have. And you know what? I've actually experienced that myself. I've just literally long hand just started to write. Doesn't matter what comes out. It could literally be anything. And 3 pages sometimes turns into 4 or 5 or more. And it's amazing how much better you feel. So anyway, that's my secret to fixing this. And I was talking to a guy the other day on our team. He's a really, really good dude, very similar personality makeup to mine, and I gave him this advice, and he's actually doing his first day today, which is super exciting. And I know this is the opposite of advice that you might get from, you know, an upline or a network marketer, because it's very much an action-oriented business, but I find that highly effective action is better than constant action. Now, you could be in a place where you just need to take constant action. We all start off there. But if you're at a place where you've taken years of constant action, you might just need to step back and breathe. And so that's what I suggest you doing. Now, you might be wondering, how can we take off that much time from our business? Now, obviously, if you've got a gigantic team, the idea is that you have a very passive income, you can take that much time off. But we're very active in our team. We're still sponsoring people personally. We're still working with our team and stuff like that. So how do we take off that much time? Well, the first thing is that I have Ashley. I've got a spouse that can help take care of our downline while I do this. So if you have a partner in your business, it makes it really, really helpful. It's not an excuse if you don't, but if you do, get in alignment with them and ask them to take some of that logistical stuff over. But what about the people that we're sponsoring, right? Well, that's the name of the game. So what we do is we have a automated recruiting system that we use to bring people into our team automatically. That's how we lived overseas on a 14-hour time difference for 5 months. And while we were gone overseas, we were still sponsoring people back here in the States. We would literally wake up in the morning and have new people on our team, which is super cool. That's an automated recruiting system. So if you don't know what I'm talking about, don't know how to do that, go down below, go to MLMRebelsBlueprint.com, and you can learn exactly how we do that. So anyway, if you found value in this video, do me a favor, hit the like button, hit subscribe, and leave a comment down below. We'd love to hear your thoughts. And with that, hopefully have an amazing day, and see you all in the next video.